Hello and welcome to a new tutorial on Xilio TV. My name is Chris and today I'm going to talk about the future decks and all its features. I'm going to start with the obvious, which is the layout. You've got two decks, one mixer, the playlist and the browser. As with the future decks Express, everything was made to feel convenient and easy to use. Music can easily be added by clicking the add button. You can select whether you want to import an individual file or an entire folder. You can also import directly from your iTunes library or from previously saved playlists. Loading a song in one of the decks can be done by simply dragging the desired track to the desired deck, or by right-clicking the track that you want and loading it in deck A or B. But why just load audio when you can also load video? This allows you to mix in real-time both the audio and the video, or two videos, thus ensuring a complete DJ-VJ experience. Twice the format, double the fun. This feature can prove of real effect if, for example, in AutoMix mode, that automatically synchronizes the rhythm and volume of both songs, video or audio, while at the same time perfectly overlapping the beats, thus creating quality beat matching and a true lounge effect. Future decks comes with smart looping and snap-to-beat capabilities. Some of you might ask about the difference between a normal loop that most other DJ software may provide and the smart looping system on the future decks. Well, the difference is that with a smart loop, whenever you want to make a loop, you'll always be in beat, no matter how short or long you want your loops to be. You will see immediately how this is done. DJs use cue points a lot, but what are they anyway? They act as bookmarks in a song because it helps them keep track of those interesting positions in the song. As with a regular book, it's easier to put bookmarks so you know what parts are most interesting, when a different chapter begins, and so on. So, basically, a DJ loads a song in the deck and then starts searching for nice positions in the song by listening in the headphones to begin or end the mix. The DJ places those marks so that later, she or he can cue to those saved positions. Small tweaks and tricks are usually what make a great mix. This is why we've added a number of effects and filters that are bound to spice up your mix and give that fresh sound that you've been looking for. Another feature is the key lock button, also called master tempo. When enabled, this will modify the speed of the song without changing the pitch. What this means is that you won't get the chipmunk effect when you change the tempo. This is how it sounds with the key lock off. And this is how it sounds with the keylock activated. This will prove to be of great advantage for those that want to slow down the song but not alter the singer's voice. Almost all these functions are automated, which makes the software very easy to use. However, you have full-time control over everything, and you are free to develop your own sound using effects, equalizer, loops, and filters. Go to featuredex.com and try it for free right now. Get out of here and get me some money.